Welcome to Northern Lights over Arkham. I'm JP and this time I'm deck testing Black Widow Aggression against Rhino Expert. I'm using the Masters of Evil modular set for Rhino instead of Bomb Scare. So I'm testing out my recently built deck. It's a basic aggression deck because I'm not that keen on playing aggression as a solo player usually, but I like to try it out now and then. So I've added the counterattack cards from the Black Widow hero pack and also Valkyrie from the Thor hero pack. Other than that, the aggression cards are not many. I've added uppercuts to just try to burn down Rhino as fast as possible, and there are some additional preparation cards in the form of espionage from Black Widow. Those really accelerate your play if you have multiples of them in play and a search effect occurs. So let's see how this deck performs against Rhino. Let's get going. If you like my content, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss anything. I have pre-shuffled the decks, so let's draw our opening hand of 6 cards. I get Espionage, Uppercut, Valkyrie, Nick Fury, Strength, and Widow's Bite. I won't be playing Nick Fury at the start. I might try to get Valkyrie into play. Uppercut, we won't play. I think also I discard Widow's Bite. And we draw 6 cards, so we're looking for the Black Widow's Gauntlets or the Synth Suit. So we get another Espionage, 1 Gauntlet, that's great, and counterattack. So a decent starting hand. So let's get to it. First action, I'll use one of the espionages to play down Black Widow's Gauntlet. I'll use the Gauntlet to play down Espionage, and I draw 1 card with Natasha's ability. I get a Genius. I will play I think I could save these cards. No, I'll save the Genius. I'll use Strength and counterattack to play Valkyrie. This is just so that I can remove breaking and taking on the first turn. Actually, I put the allies here. And we keep Genius in hand. We'll flip to Black Widow, we thwart for 2, and we thwart for 1. So we get rid of the breaking and taking. Okay, that's our turn. We ready up. We draw back up to 5, so we get Tigra, Winter Soldier, another counterattack, and Grappling Hook. And the villain phase starts. Rhino adds 1 threat to the main scheme and attacks us. I think I will just take the hit with Black Widow. So 3 plus 0, we take 3 damage. And the encounter card is Shocker. So Shocker deals 1 damage to each hero. Okay, that's the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. So we play down counterattack. I'll use... I have 2 preparation cards, so I'll use Genius to play down Winter Soldier. I'll I will attack Shocker, and I'll attack Shocker with Valkyrie 2, so we defeat Shocker. Then I will hit Rhino for 2. And I think I'll discard Grappling Hooks. Really need to get some acceleration from my deck. And that's the hero turn. We draw back up to 5. We keep Tigra in hand. Got Widow's Bite. Emergency. Avengers Mansion and Power of Aggression. And we go to the villain phase. We add one threat here. Rhino attacks. I will defend with Valkyrie. Rhino attacks for 5. Valkyrie is defeated. Get an encounter card and it is gang up. So Rhino attacks again. I will defend with Black Widow. Rhino attacks for 3, minus 1, so I take 1 damage. And I will trigger counterattack, so I will deal 1 amount of damage back, so I deal 1, so the tough is removed, and also I use the Widowmaker, so I deal 1 damage to Rhino. And that's the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. I'll play down Widow's Bite. Actually, I think I'll go heal, so I don't have time to play the Avengers Mansion right now, so I'll use that and Power of Aggression down to play Tigra. Winter Soldier will thwart for 2. I'll flip. I will use the Gauntlet to play down Widow's Bite. I draw 1 card. Combat Training. I'll keep that in hand. Try to play it next turn. So Tigra will hit for 2. And that's our hero phase, so we're ready up. Draw back up to 6, so we get energy, safe house, dance of death, and another espionage. Okay, let's go to the villain phase. We add 1 threat, Rhino Schemes for 1+0. I'll use emergency to not add the threat, and we get an encounter card, and it is master plan, so we look for a side scheme. So we get Masters of Evil. When revealed, discard cards from the encounter deck until Masters of Evil enemy is discarded. So we get Radioactive Man. And there's 3 threat here, so we really need to get rid of that scheme and also the Radioactive Man. And I can't use Widow's Bite because I'm in Alter Ego now, so that's a shame. But that's the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. So as first action, I'll use Black Widow's Gauntlets to play down Espionage. I get 1 card. It's a Synth Suit. I'll actually play the Synth Suit. Or should I wait 1 turn? Let's think this over a bit. I could play the Dance of Death to get rid of Radioactive Man. Actually, I think I have to do that, because otherwise I'm discarding cards and that slows me down. So let's back it up a bit. So I won't play the Sinsuit yet, I play it maybe on the next turn. Instead I will heal. I will flip to hero. I'll play Dance of Death. I'll use Safe House and Energy. And I'll deal a total of 6 damage onto Radioactive Man. And Tigra will hit Radioactive Man and kill it. And takes 1 consequential damage but heals 1, so we stay at 1. I think Winter Soldier will ward for 2, so we can remove this Master of Evil side scheme next turn. And I'll keep these cards in hand and ready up and go to 5 cards. So we get Mockingbird, Power of Aggression and Uppercut. That's the hero turn. We go to the villain turn. We add 2 threat because of the acceleration token. Rhino attacks. Winter Soldier will defend. So 3 plus 0. So Winter Soldier is defeated. We get an encounter card and it is Stampede. So Rhino attacks again. I think Tigra will have to defend this. Yeah. So Rhino attacks for 3 plus we exhaust each ally. So lucky, nothing happens. Tigra is defeated and that's the villain phase. So we go to the hero phase. I think I'll have to play the Sinsuit this turn. Yeah, I don't have time to get this combat training into play. So I'll use this combat training uppercut and the power of aggression to play down Sinsuit. I'll thwart this side seam off. And I'll keep Mockingbird in hand. I'll ready up and draw back up to 5. So we get counter attack, emergency, grappling hook and uppercut. If we go to the villain phase, we add 1 threat here. Rhino attacks, we will defend. So now I have plus 1 defense, so 3 plus 0, we take 0 damage and get an encounter card, which is Whirlwind. We will trigger Widow's Bite, so I deal 2 damage to Whirlwind. And I also use the ability to ready, and also Whirlwind gets a stun, and Widowmaker deals 1 damage on the Whirlwind. So we don't have to care about Whirlwind next turn. Okay, that's the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. I'll use Black Widow's Gauntlets to play down counterattack. I'll use Grappling Hook, Uppercut and Emergency to play Mockingbird, stunning Rhino. And I will thwart for 2. And 4 to 1. And that's my turn. I ready up. Drop back up to 5. We get Hulk, downtime, quick carrier, attack drop back ticks, and cover ops. Okay. So we add one threat and in the villain phase. Rhino tries to attack but is stunned, and also Whirlwind tries to attack but is stunned. So that is that. And we get an encounter card, and it is Stampede. Rhino attacks. I will defend. So 3 plus 2. We take 2 damage. I will trigger counter attack. So I deal 2 damage back to Rhino. And I ready up and use the Widowmaker to put 1 damage on Whirlwind. Okay. So that's the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. I think Black Widow will kill Whirlwind this turn. I could Mockingbird Thwart and go to Alter Ego to heal a bit next turn. So I should play downtime. I think I'll play Hulk. Okay, let's start by attacking for 2. I'll defeat Whirlwind. I'll flip. Mockingbird will thwart for 1. I'll play Attack Robotics down. I draw 1 card. It's Covered Ops. Yeah, I'll use the Covered Ops to play down Hulk. And I use the Queen Carrier to play down time down. And I won't attack with Hulk. Or should I risk it? There's a lot of... Yeah, I think all my wild icons and most of my... Yeah, there's no risk of Hulk getting discarded, so I'll attack with Hulk, so I deal 3 damage. We flip 1 card, and it is an energy, so we deal 1 damage to everything. Hulk takes 1 consequential and 1. Mockingbird is defeated, doesn't really matter. I'm down to 4. And Rhino takes 1 also. Okay, we ready up. We draw back up to 5, so we get Tartar Gauntlet and attack Robotics. Shuffle up our deck, get an extra encounter card for next turn. And Uppercut, Combat Training, Grappling Hook and Tigra. So the villain phase starts, we add 1 threat. Rhino schemes, so 3 threat added. And encounter cards are... Okay, there's hope that if we don't get a boost icon, we don't lose. So we lose. So we get charge and we get threaded out. Well, that happens sometimes against Rhino. Let's just for fun see what's the other card. So armored suit. Yeah, I think we were doing quite well, but this is the problem with expert Rhino, that even if you're down to 1 threat, and you get bad draws, like advance, you just lose. You can't do a lot about it. So, Yeah, I think the deck works okay. I might try this deck again, maybe tweak it a little bit, but you can't do a lot about this, that Rhino first gets two boost for the Sheeming and then a two boost for the advance. So that's unfortunately game. We lose by getting threaded out. But yeah, let me know what you think about the deck. What would you maybe change? And maybe I'll try this again. But as I said earlier, I'm not big of a fan of aggression in solo, especially against Rhino. You really need to beat down Rhino fast so you don't get these threaded out results. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.